Hi, everyone. This is Christine, the girl in the glass city. Sorry about the Ustream fiasco. There was an enormous delay. You didn't know that. It was a minute and a half delay between what I was saying here live and what you were getting. It's not good for a number of reasons. It throws off the sort of fun of listening to things live. And two, it just means that at some point it's going to crash. So decided to do it this way. Ustream also made you, for those of you that looked, listen to a 3.5 minute ad, and that's just way too much. So unfortunately, Ustream is no longer a viable platform for me. It costs $99 a month for me to get rid of the ads, and quite frankly, I don't get that much out of Ustream to do that. So I guess we'll do some recorded videos. So anyway, here we are. We are here to do the winner of the Gerolsteiner Beauty Contest. This is actually my favorite water. It's been my favorite water for 15 years. And I just started following them on Twitter and Facebook one day. And they had this contest where you win a spa day. I asked all of you to go over to Instagram and like this photo of me right after a yoga class. So it's kind of a strange photo. Having just finished yoga and calling that my beauty secret. Because actually it was Gerolsteiner asking for beauty secrets. And mine is Bikram yoga. I wish I could tell you how much different it makes your body and have you believe that. Those of you that have seen my body in the past year have commented and kind of see firsthand. The other thing that happens is you actually, it's better than beauty cream. You will lose tremendous amounts of very small, fine lines for those of you that have them. And your skin tone and all of that just gets a whole lot better. So that's why Bikram yoga is my beauty secret. You all liked the photo, and ta-da, I won. So what I agreed was that I would pick one of you who liked that photo in the contest, not those of you that liked it after, those of you that liked it in the contest. Excuse me, I actually get to drink in front of you since this is a beverage contest. So you liked the photo. And there were over 50-some of you that liked the photo, and one of you will be joining me on a spa day. Here are the details of the spa day. It'll happen sometime next week. We have a few days, so hopefully whoever wins can make it one of those days. I've got, I think, 4 days. And what we're going to do is we're going to make a day of it. So we're going to make a whole day spa day of it. So we'll travel in my brand new Fiat 500L up to Ann Arbor, and we will go to Jessica's Apothecary. And we'll have massage, a facial, and a Himalayan salt scrub. So I also have a couple of other things planned. I think we'll swing by Frita Batitos and say hi to my friend Eve. And Eve also likes Gerolsteiner water. She actually uses it for her catering gigs. And then we'll see what else happens. But we'll do probably a good half day kind of experience and get the full day spa thing and a day away from Toledo, which I love Ann Arbor. Toledo's great. Ann Arbor's a cool place to escape to, and it's only about 50 miles up the road. So given all of that, let's do the drawing. First, I should tell you a little bit about this. Gerolsteiner is a German water. It is actually the number one sparkling mineral water in the entire world. We just don't know that much in the U.S. So I'm a big fan of mineral water, and I think it was, the late 90s when Peggy and Bruce Thompson actually introduced me to this, and I've loved it ever since. It's a lot of effervescence. It's a ton of minerals. So it's actually a very healthy water. So, for example, it has lots of magnesium in it, one quarter of the magnesium you need a day, and all kinds of fun things. A little bit of potassium and a whole lot of other really yummy stuff that's good for you in here. You can get it locally at Walt Churchill's. You know I love Walt Churchill's, so that's a good place to get it. But now, let's get to the drawing. So, we have all the names in here of the people who submitted, and here's how I did this. I'll show you. Of course, I liked my own photo. So all I did was I printed out a print screen from my phone of the lists of the people that liked the photo page by page, printed them, and then cut them out. Gerolsteiner USA also liked it. So all I did was print that out and folded it. Those two are not going in there. So here's what we have. We have 50 some names here. So let's stir them up and we will pick one. And who do we have? We actually have a fellow Bikram person. And so one of you that also are in Bikram with me, you will be sharing my beauty secret, as well as going with me to Jessica's Apothecary, and we'll be doing a little bit of social media on the way. So I think that's okay. And here's the winner. It is Frida Fisticuffs, who's also a Glass City roller ref. She used to be on the team, and now she's a ref. And some of you also know her as Jennifer as well. So, Jennifer, Frida, I hope you can make it with me. It should be a lot of fun, so I'll coordinate with you since I'm not seeing you in yoga lately. So I'll coordinate with you on Facebook to see which of the days you can go. Thank you, as always, for following me online. I love it when you follow me here, but join me in life, and I hope to see you soon.